Lent is a time of 40 days during which Christians prepare themselves for Easter. The 40 days remind us of the time Jesus spent in the desert praying and fasting to prepare for his mission. In the Catholic tradition, Lent starts on Ash Wednesday. People receive a cross of ashes on their forehead as a sign of penance and willingness to change by praying, fasting, and almsgiving. We are invited to follow the example of Jesus and to spend more time in prayer, strengthening our relationship with God. Fasting can mean eating less, but also giving up on other luxury things you might want, but don't really need.
Arr, I'm rich!
It is about spending less and giving more, hence the importance of almsgiving, helping the poor by sharing what you have.
Here you are, matey.
Ash Wednesday is a day of fast and abstinence for anyone from 18 to 59 years old. It means one full meal and some food in the morning and evening.
I have you now.
In many countries, Catholics are also asked to abstain from meat on Fridays.
No!
Lent is a time of conversion, so Catholics are invited to receive the sacrament of reconciliation by going to confession. Lent ends on Holy Thursday. The Mass that day starts the Easter Triduum of the Passion and Resurrection of Christ.